you know, nobody in this profession ever wants to have to be called to use deadly force. The things I saw, the measure they took, and the measure they took to try to de-escalate before that had to occur was just extraordinary. They were definitely within harm's way.